you'll never find another like me.
Hey guys, so I got a Sedge Hat? I don't really know, but I traded two main things for it. The green non-rare furry arm cuffs and the purple ferocious feline hat. I traded like two other small rares, and that's how you can get a Sedge Hat. Either that or someone who was being really generous, or I got cheated because it was an overtrade. Either way, I didn't care about those items anyway, so I get the better end of the deal, I think. Who knows at this point? That's all I had to say, and I'm sorry I haven't been posting a bunch, but there is a school roleplay in my den, so if you want to come on by, my username is Marigold816, and my den is open to all jammers. So, peace out.